and boy meets girl. Here's what they say.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
More tea, Douglas.
No, still drinking this one. I'm not the sort of guy to leave a job half finished.
You know, Douglas, you remind me of a young Sir Alex.
Oh aye, you're right there, Lenny. This job is so easy now.
Yeah, during my Charlton days.
What a shame, Lenny, I can't hear the rest of your story. Got coal. Aye.
I'll do. It's Mr. Gartside here, Bolton Supremo.
Phil, how many times do I have to tell you? Will's not for sale.
No, no, it's not Zahar I'm after, Dougie. It's you! I need a young, promising manager that will take Bolton back to the big time.
Cheers for the offer, big man. But I can't leave Palace. I pure love this club. I'm a god to the fans.
But we got a new ground, Dougie, and state-of-the-art training facilities.
I've built this club up for nothing. Taking a team, doing in the bottom three, getting nowhere, and dragged them up to
17th.
4th. Anywho, I would never leave a job half finished.
Oh, double your money.
I'm packing my bags as we speak.
Fantastico.
But what about the fans?
Who? Right, Lenny, start packing. Got a few things I need to do first.
When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine and
soda. Hey, Dougie. You'll love this. Some plonker has put 20 grand on you being the next Bolton boss. You're 11-8 favourite.
What a coincidence. Because Bolton have made me an offer I can't refuse. I'm taking it, Steve.
Look, Dougie, forget what I said in the car park. I didn't mean to make you play attacking football. Go back to 5 holding midfielders and trying to win every game 1-0. I don't care, just don't go.
Sorry, Stevie, but I've got to think about putting Scran in the moves and me poor wee staff in wings.
Oh, no. Browett, are you about? You're not going to believe this.
Ya wee dancer.
Stop!
Open the back of the van, Friedman.
Come on, Stevie son. The M6 will be hutching if I didn't.
Open the door.
Aye, okay.
Wilf and Johnny, out!
Hold on a wee second, man. They're mine. I found them first.
No, you didn't, Dougie. They came from our academy. Melee!
No, hold on. He was mine's.
Nah, Popovich. Right, girls, you out too.
Hey, I just met you. This is crazy. But here's my number. So call me maybe.
Another wee lasses.
Well, I suppose you'll be keeping me too, eh, boys?
Nah, you're definitely one of Dougie's. You can go.
No, please! I'm too old to live up north. It rains all day up there. I've got half of my ass. My bones are wearing away.
Twist, you crabby old doddit. Right, the Premiership and managerial legend awaits. More like Sky Sports pundit.
What are we going to do now, Steve? What are we going to do?
I don't know, Steve. I just don't know. What we need is to bring a bit of excitement back to Selhurst. A man that embodies everything Crystal Palace are about.
Yes! No! Throw your life out! How wrong is that? How wrong is that? Great, me lover! Well done! Pass! That's lush, that is lush! No! We're a pile of donkey done! Here, that's rubbish! No! No, yes, yes, yes! Every chicken has its day, and today's black day!
Amore! That's amore!